Get a pack of 40 versatile overlays that give you a bunch of creative looks and special effects for your videos with Ultimate Overlays for Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the effects browser under IF Motion Ultimate Overlays. There are way more effects here than I can cover in this video. To see everything, be sure to check out the content preview video. I'll put a link in the description. The best way to preview these is to select your clip and hover over the effects to find a look you like. Let's add the light leaks effect on my first clip. In any of these effects, you'll only get parameters pertinent to the type of effect. In this case, I can adjust the intensity and blend mode of the effect. I can make adjustments to the light rays portion of the effect. Below this are extra lighting effects, like hue saturation, randomize, and bad TV, which allow you to take it from subtle looks to more aggressive, distorted looks. Let's drop the parallax effect on my next clip, which gives it a dreamy look with repeated echoes. This effect has a note and a guide I can turn on. The guide is the shape of the mask for the effect. The note tells me to put the playhead at the beginning of the clip and then adjust the point of interest. I can do this with the on-screen control over the subject to center the effect on her. Using the scaling control scales the effect up or down. I can change the shape of the mask if I'd like. I'll turn off the guide. Now I'll adjust the look of the effect by adjusting the zoom intensity and the wriggle. Wriggle gives it a bit of 3D rotation that looks cool and really sells the parallax look. At the bottom are effects like prism, sharpen, and noise, so you can really customize the look. Let's add the halftone effect to the next clip. This is a popular look that's really well implemented in this product. I can customize the halftone, sharpening, and use a gradient colorize effect. I'll add the text mask effect to my next clip. This is a very cool effect where I can add custom text and adjust the emitter of the text, which treats it like a particle effect. I've got additional effects like prism, sharpen, and noise. I've just scratched the surface of the different effects included in Ultimate Overlays. Some of my other favorites are texture, vintage, retro tone, comic effects, ghost, slice, and zoom blur. Ultimate Overlays is a must-have set of effects for your video toolbox. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.